In this latest preseason 2, we'd worked on a bunch of the new like tank items together. And kind of our approach to tank items in the latest preseason did like represent some shift in philosophy around kind of how we look at the mythic item system.
That's blatantly scripting, by the way. Did they really just show a scripting Sion on this video, by the way? What the fuck? And that is 100% of that scripted Sion. You can't move like that.
Preseason did like represent some shift in philosophy around.